Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Hey, Froggy, Froggy! There are so many! Look!
Aren't you cold?
Everywhere.
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't
jump,
seem to
jump,
mind.
Jump.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes.
Hey, come back!
But he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo!
Hey, look! I'm a knight!
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible. We have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Ugh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia! They're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
people. Arthur, over there.
We have to.
Those aren't soldiers.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us. Could you help me with this?
Yes, of course.
We can't hold it back for long. Could you lend a hand?
All right.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
Yes, yes.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms. They're paralyzed. Well done, you two.
Hey, what's that? Who's over there?
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
What's that?
I understand.
Something's going on.
He's coming!
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
Hey, what's that? Who's over there?
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
Hey. What do
you understand? It's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Well, well. Looks like them looting bastards.
Come on, get up there.
Very well.
Follow me.
Yes, of course. Mind you don't get burnt. Let's push this.
Yes, of course.
We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Climb up, right now.
Which way should we go?
They are everywhere.
Amicia, I can't get to you.
Get you there.
The cart. Maybe we can use it.
Where should we go?
They are everywhere. It's clear.
Yes.
Yes. Stay here. No problem.